this gets too annoying, I'm just gonna drop it. But let's see. Alright, show me. Let's see. Yep, Annie rage quit. I dropped off the soldier in here. That one combo, Triangle Sword Triangle, that's all they have. Besides that, Unvanishable. That's all these guys have. Yeah, no stamina break combo either, besides that one combo. Frames too. Yep, it does work. Huh. Told you. I mean, they're kind of fun to play, but I wouldn't play them personally. Right. Nah, this song is fire. I don't know what you're talking about. Let's see. I need to do the taunt on him. Thank you. Nice little troll character. The Cell Juniors. They got a funny voice if any rage quit. There it is. I mean, it don't matter, honestly. It's Cell Jr. I'm definitely not about to fight like one of those annoying people with this guy. Nope. I'll fight a noob before I. He had like a green bar, I probably would have left him in, but he has yellow HP. Yeah, there's nothing. Just what I have normally on this account. Yeah, I'm glad I didn't get it modded. I almost got this account modded, but nah, no need. I already have what I need. It's a bad preset though. And he grabs him. Alright. Grab that. What he is. He thought. Fighting post cave, lovely cycling. Wow. He's one of those. I didn't even lose this. Imagine doing that on soldiers. Good job. Aw, you still lost. Get out of here. Cheesing that Cell Jr. and you still lose. Nigga did petrifying spit, soul punch. Really going through my attacks. God, shit is all wrong. And just goes through everything. Finally, Jesus. I'll use this preset one more time, then I'm gonna use that first preset, and that's probably gonna be it. But yeah, this character's so hard to use. I lost one match with him. I almost beat the custom Goku though with him. What? Like he's done. Trying to grab me in a death wave now. You must want to get beat up to cooler. You might like this video. I think you'll like Cell Jr. We'll do Super Saiyan Gogeta maybe tomorrow or the day after. But yeah, here, you can take Cell Jr. Hold up, this stupid move. Jesus Christ. Yep, male Saiyans are that annoying for this guy. He just can't get away from their priority.